Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Calmsden Farm here in Farming Simulator 22 with me, CWATTY. Start of a lovely August morning. The canola harvesting has been completed. The mulching, lime spreading, and seeding of oilseed radish has also been completed. Just going to give my tractor a quick repair. That'll do. Paint's wrecked, but I don't really have the ability to fix that. But yes, we've done the difficult tasks. So now we can kick back and wait a little bit before we worry too much about our next goals. So what is the plan today? Well, ladies and gents, we have got, believe it or not, mowing. Secret meadows are ready to mow again. Field 22, field 10, fields down the bottom. They're all ready to mow. It's fantastic. It's brilliant. So we've got some grass mowing to do. However, I'm going to delay that for a minute or several. And instead, we're going to go and add the cows, ladies and gents, to the farm. Because we've got a bit of money now, having sold all our cakes and stuff and bee juice. You'll notice I've already spent a little bit of money and I've bought myself a new tractor. There's my old Lamborghini, which is obviously a very nice bit of kit, apart from the fact that the internal camera's broken. Still can't fix that. I've been playing around in Giant's editor with the i3D file, with the camera nodes, trying to fix this, changing all the angles. Nothing I do seems to make this want to work. So instead, I've bought myself a Lamborghini Mach 250, which does have the correct internal camera, ladies and gents. So yes, we're going to have a drive down to the old cow farm. And we're going to buy some cows. So yes, got myself another little tractor. I figure it'll be quite useful, especially for doing some tasks. Should have probably brought the little trailer with me, really, shouldn't I? Right. What are we going to have? Any of them? And maybe 20 Angus? Gives us a couple of cows. Cost us a bit of money. Back this out of here. We'll close our gate. Now, have I got to come in here for any particular reason? Possibly. Let's try and get a picture here with the old moo cow. Can you lift your head up? No? Yes! Cow photo! That's going to be the thumbnail, ladies and gents. Right, so food and everything obviously looks like it goes in in here. Right, so we're going to want some stuff to feed the cows. What are we going to want? What are we going to need? Let's have a look. Going to need some grass, some hay, and some total mixed ration. Okay. Well, we're going to need the tippy trailer. Like, first things first, I best go back and get that from the farm, haven't I? From the silo. I'm gonna want some grass. I'm gonna want some hay. I've got ordinary grass. Yes. We've got a little bit of ordinary grass. Now, I appreciate I'm going to need to get a TMR mixer as well, aren't I? Because otherwise, I'm not going to be able to feed them TMR. No, 30,000 litres of grass. Now go get 30,000 litres of hay. Where do I put the straw? If they have straw. Is that in the same place? We'll get some straw, and then we'll see where we have to put the straw. And then we can have a hunt round for a TMR mixer. I should just be able to tip this, because it's loose. I shouldn't have to blow it anywhere, should I? hoping it all goes in here. Yes. They're going to need more straw than that. Let's go get another load. And then whilst we're tipping that, we'll have a quick look in the store menu. See what kind of deals we can get on TMR mixers. Good morning, cows. Come to find the food. Right. First of all, have a look, see if there's any second-hand DMR mixers. Self-propelled. Be kind of useful. The alternative to that, of course, is we get something like that. I reckon we go for that. Might be too big. It might be too big. I'll leave that trailer there for a minute. We'll head down to the store, grab our TMR mixer. Right, now I've got to figure out me mixing percentages. told is it 45, was it 45,000 litres? It's not really easily divisible by four, is it? Through our grass field, I say it is ready for mowing. So we will need to come down here. And get that done. As well as these fields here as well need to be mowed. Right, let's have a look. Ladies and gentlemen, I've made TMR. What tip side are we on? Tip side is left, that's this side. Didn't have any mineral feed in there. Not, I don't think I'm bothering with mineral feed. Cows are loving it. Right, they've got room for more food. They have. So we'll go mix up another. Yeah, this is the problem now. I'm not going to... I think we'll probably just reverse straight back out next time. Do I want to get some mineral feed? That's the question. If I get mineral feed, that's going to cost me money, isn't it? Right, let's drive back to the shop then. We'll pick up those five pallets of mineral feed. Probably would be an idea to maybe buy some bulk. and put it in the silo. Thing is, I haven't got a manure pen thing placed. I'm not going to get manure. I'm not going to make slurry now, am I? Now I've added straw. Possibly think that through. Oh, and these take ages to empty. These do. Might as well switch off. Save the fuel. Might come back to that then. Yeah, our royal sea radish, look. Ooh. We need to go harvesting. There's me getting all excited about the cow situation. Our sorghum is ready. I'm not going to go in through that gate. Right. Yeah, that's still filling up. That'll take ages to fill up. So we'll go get Mr. Harvester. We're going to want some fuel again. I've moved my fuel tank, by the way, ladies and gents. I've put it over here now. So it's nowhere near the edge of field 3. So sorghum harvest as well. Man, it's all kicked off in these last few months, hasn't it? I'm not going to get the grass mowed today then. We're not going to get the grass mowed. Right, we're off. We're harvesting. You've got to go far to deliver it though, thankfully, because the grain mill's just over there. This is going to be a huge harvesting task. To harvest all of this field. To harvest all of this. And our little harvester. Done of it, 60% full. So I think what I'm going to do is bring the pipe out there. We need to go get the little trailer. Not prepared. Wasn't prepared to harvest today. Didn't. I thought we had a little bit longer for sorghum. It's kind of got in the way of my cows now. There's Doggo. Hello, Doggo. He's keeping his eye on the cows for us. Get to that other field. Let's go, proper farming is underway. Perfect. Look at that. Perfect bit of skill. And the reason for emptying there is A, it's accessible. And B, it lets me complete the rest of the headland now. Make even more room for the truck and trailer, because I probably wouldn't have got all the way around the field. Without getting full full. And obviously down the bottom here it gets a little bit tight. Well, it's late today. Played a lot of farm sim today, ladies and gents. This episode and the last two have all been recorded on this Thursday, the 24th of March. And I've had to put in time between each video to obviously do the off-camera bits as well. So I've been playing the game all day, and I'm ready for sleep. I'm ready for bed. My little tractor won't have finished emptying those mineral feed bags yet. Pretty convinced. He'll still be there. This field should give us an accurate, proper yield, because this field was actually done properly. It was lined, it was fully fertilised, it was rolled and everything. So this field should be 100% yield bonus. So shouldn't lose anything. Okay, now I'm a bit concerned because my field level warning lights come on. My beacons come on. Am I going to get to the top of the field? To be honest, it's probably not worth the risk. Still filling. Told you. So this will be another ideal candidate field in a bit for it's going to need to be mulched, and it's going to need to be sowed with oilseed radish. Right, we have to stay away from the trees. I'm at 75% now. Joys of harvesting without the aid of helpers. Can't multitask. Well, I'm multitasking. It'd be nice to have some workers doing a bit though, wouldn't it? Right, there's one headland done, ladies and gents. So if I hire a worker, he's going to want to work at a funny angle. Yeah, worker wants to work at 90 degrees, unfortunately. One of the reasons which puts me off hiring the AI worker. I'm wondering if he'll go up and down the field that way. Okay, so travelling at 100 degrees, we've managed to put a nice straight edge on top of the field, but that's about it. No, he won't do 190 because he wants to do 180. It's annoying. Yeah, I'm going to have a nice straight edge on this edge of the field once we hit the bottom. Not the most efficient method of harvesting this, I have to be honest, but... got some straight edges to deal with. I'll do 260. Is that going to be feasible? And of course, the worker wants to do 270, doesn't he? Oh well, we'll let the worker run at 270 then. Right, need to see which way he's actually going to turn. The end of this row. Turn to your right, please. Turn to your left, actually. But actually, I can... He's nailed it. That's what I wanted him to do. Now I can, then he can harvest up to the top of the field quite happily on his own. So there's our first 30,000 litres of sorghum, ladies and gents. No, I can't empty you there, dude. You've made it hard now. Why have you missed that bit over there? Hey, he's nearly finished. Picking up 5,000 litres of mineral food. Mineral feed. Might be too much. Mineral feed. Right, back to the mixing party. I'm chucking the straw next. Need to have about 20,000 litres. It bounced off a tree. Right, so let's, like I say, let's load this up with raw dust. That'll do. Mileage. And I want... got. Oh, I've got too much mineral feed. Now I've got freaking skanky forage. Messed up there. I don't think I can do anything like that, can I? That was a waste of mineral feed, ladies and gents. I've done it again. Got too much straw in. Oh, this is a joke. Let's see if there's a way I can actually salvage this. Oh, come on. Gonna have to solve this. World problem? You're joking me, right? I'm still stuck. That's not really worked out well. I thought it would separate it into back into straw, hay and silage. Instead it's just made a freaking great big mess, hasn't it? Oh dear lord. This has not gone well, ladies and gents. Too much in last time. There, but no mineral feed, so I lost the mineral feed and I lost the first 45,000 litres of forage. Gonna need to look at that, find a more appropriate way of being able to do it. Right, I need to left hand down. Might have to get me a little crane thing over. Now to scoop up all that stuff. Oh, but you know what, ladies and gents, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Why is this guy freaking messing about? I don't know, but I'm gonna finish off the harvesting. What I'm gonna do, then we'll worry about the cows. 17%, that'll do nicely. Right, folks, I will see you all in the next episode of the series very, very soon. But for now, from me, it's goodbye.